Please now prepare yourself for yoga nidra, wearing comfortable, unrestrictive clothing. Lie down on your back on the floor with a blanket if necessary over the body. In this pose, called shavasana, the body is straight from head to toe, the legs slightly apart, and the arms a little way away from the body with the palms of the hands turned upwards. Gently close your eyes and keep them closed until told to open them. Adjust everything. Take a couple of big stretches throughout the whole body until you are completely comfortable. Take three longer, deeper breaths. Enjoy them and feel the relaxation that they bring. Now listen to any sounds that you can hear around you. Follow them, but don't label them. Just listen, following one sound to the next. Now see the walls and ceilings of this room that you are lying in. See your body from above, its position lying on the floor in this room. Now take your awareness inside and begin to observe, feel your whole body, every joint and muscle. Relax the toes, feet, ankles, calf muscles, knees, thighs, hamstrings, buttocks, the back, shoulders, chest, arms, elbows, hands, fingers, neck, and head. Relax the whole body. Release any remaining tension. Now, during yoga nidra until the end of the practice, there is no more physical movement. Deep relaxation will develop throughout the body, but I repeat, it is not necessary to make movements or deliberately relax muscles. Just listen and allow the feeling to develop, much like the feeling you have just before falling asleep, when relaxation becomes very deep. Sleep may come, but you remain awake. This is important. Say to yourself now, I will not sleep. Simply follow my voice with total attention and feeling, and if other unrelated thoughts come to disturb you, don't worry, let them go and just move on, listening and feeling. Now that your whole physical body is quiet and not moving, try to experience all the subtle movements in the body. The movements which continue on their own without effort. Which parts are moving? Where is there still movement? Are the feet moving? Are any parts of the body twitching? Is the stomach or chest moving? Does the spine move subtly? Yes, the abdomen is moving up and down, gently swelling out and up towards the chest. Yet you are not doing this. It is happening on its own. You are being breathed and you are not going to stop it. Just watch and feel it. How does all this movement happen? The breath is flowing in and out from the abdomen, and as a result there is a lifting, an opening, and then a resting of the chest. In the throat, between the collarbones, there is also some movement, particularly in the little depression, the hollow of the throat, gently moving up and down with the breath. The breath is flowing in and out of the nostrils. The breath is the cause of all this inner movement and has been going on every moment of every day since you were born, without and in spite of your control. Become more aware of this movement, the movement of the breath, the inhalation and exhalation through the nostrils. The breath is causing all this movement, the grossest movement occurring in the abdomen, heart, chest, throat, and nostrils. We can feel this easily. Yet in truth, every cell of the whole body is vibrating with the same life force. Every single cell of your body is breathing right now, receiving the new with the inhalation and letting go of the old with the exhalation. Ordinarily, we are unaware of our breath. Now is the time to reclaim that awareness and simply watch it flowing in and out, rising up from the belly, up toward the throat, and gently falling back down, retreating from the throat to the belly and out. We are simply witnessing our breath, becoming more present to every moment in its coming and going, in its inhalation and its exhalation. Now recall your resolve, make your resolve, and repeat it 3 times mentally and clearly, knowing that it is bound to become true. Now we're going to rotate your consciousness through the different parts of the body as quickly as possible. The awareness has to jump from point to point. Please repeat mentally the name of each part after me and simultaneously become aware of that part. The practice always begins with the right hand. Right hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the hand, back of the hand, wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, waist, hip, right thigh, knee, calf muscle, ankle, the right heel, sole, top of the foot, right big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. The left hand thumb, feel the left hand thumb, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, fifth finger, palm of the hand, back of the hand, wrist, lower arm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, armpit, waist, hip, left thigh, knee, calf muscle, ankle, heel, sole, top of the foot, left big toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, fifth toe. The right shoulder, the left shoulder, right shoulder blade, left shoulder blade, right buttock, left buttock, the spine, the whole of the back together, the top of the head, forehead, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, the eyebrow center, the right eyelid, left eyelid, right eye, left eye, right ear, left ear, right cheek, left cheek, the nose, feel the tip of the nose, right nostril, left nostril, upper lip, lower lip, chin, jaw, throat, right collarbone, left collarbone, right chest, left chest, the middle of the chest, the navel, abdomen, lower abdomen. Now feel the whole of the right leg, the whole of the left leg, both legs together, the whole of the right arm, whole of the left arm, both arms together, the whole of the back, whole of the front, whole of the head, together, legs, arms, back, front, head, together, the whole of the body together, the whole of the body together, the whole of the body together. Becoming aware of the whole body and the floor, the whole body in relationship to the floor, and at the same time become aware of the meeting points of the body and the floor. These are very subtle physical points between body and floor. Feel the meeting points between the back of your head and the floor. The shoulder blades and the floor. The elbows and the floor. The back of the hands and the floor. The buttocks and the floor. The calves and the floor, the heels, feel the heels and the floor, and now awareness of all the meeting points between the body and the floor, the sensation of all these points simultaneously, evenly. Go on feeling these points clearly and distinctly. Please do not sleep. Continue. Now switch your attention to the eyelids. Feel the narrow line of meeting between the upper and lower eyelids. Feel the sharp points where they meet. Intensify your awareness between the eyelids. And then the lips. Center your attention on the line between the two lips, the space between the lips. From the lips, we go to the breath. Draw your attention to the natural ingoing and outgoing breath. Feel the breath moving along the passage between the belly and the throat. On inhalation, it rises from the belly to the throat. On exhalation, it descends from the throat to the belly. Be completely aware of this movement, belly to throat, throat back to belly. Do not try to force the breath, just be aware. Maintain your awareness and at the same time start counting your breaths backwards as follows. I'm breathing in 12, I'm breathing out 12. I'm breathing in 11, I'm breathing out 11. And so on, all the way back to 0. Count yourself mentally as you follow the rise and fall of your breath from belly to throat, from throat back to belly. Start now from 12, counting backwards to 0. Total awareness of breathing and counting. The breath is slow and relaxed. Please continue counting. If you lose count, return back to 12 and start again. Now, awaken the feeling of heaviness in the body. The feeling of heaviness. Become aware of heaviness in every single part of the body. You are feeling so heavy that you are sinking into the floor. So heavy that you are sinking down into the floor. Awareness of heaviness. Awareness of heaviness. Now awaken the feeling of lightness. Awaken the feeling of lightness. A sensation of lightness and weightlessness in all parts of the body. Your body feels so light that it seems to be floating away from the floor. So light, it seems to be floating away from the floor. Awareness of lightness. Now the experience of cold, awaken the experience of bitter cold in the body. Imagine you're walking on a cold floor in winter, your feet feel very cold, you feel cold all over. Lying in cold snow, your whole body feeling cold all over. Awareness of coldness, awareness of coldness. Now awaken the sensation of heat, awaken the experience of heat. The whole body is hot, the whole body is very hot, you feel hot all over. Recollect the feeling of heat in summer when you're out in the sun with no shade. Heat all over the body, heat all around the body. Awareness of heat, awareness of heat. Now the experience of pain, concentrate and try to remember the experience of pain. Any pain you have experienced in your life, mental, physical, emotional, recollect the feeling of pain. Now recollect the feeling of pleasure, any kind of pleasure, physical or mental, emotional. Recollect this feeling and relive it, make it vivid. Awaken the feeling of pleasure. Pleasure. Check that you are awake. Are you drowsy or sleepy? Make sure that you are not sleeping. Say to yourself, I am awake. And now withdraw your mind to the space in front of your closed eyes, or providing it is comfortable, with the eyes slightly turned upward to look at the space in the center between the eyebrows. This dark space, this infinite space, a space extending as far as the eyes can see. Concentrate on this space and become aware of any phenomena, thoughts, feelings, pictures, images that manifest within it. Whatever you see is a manifesting state of your mind, nothing more, nothing less. Continue your awareness of the space without becoming involved. You are observing, watching only. You are the witness of this mind. Now imagine a perfect place of peace, a place of healing. Let it come to you. Maybe a place you know from your past, maybe a place you don't know. A place you want to be in right now, of beauty, of solace. A place somewhere in nature, by the sea, in the mountains, in a woodland. Trust your imagination and let the image grow. Let the place slowly infuse your being. You are there now, lying down, totally at rest, at peace within this beautifully radiant place. You are at one with this place. It is your sanctuary, a place where you can just be, rest, feel it with all your senses. The more you become involved and notice, the more you feel. How is the ground underneath your body as you lie here? Is it rough? Smooth? Is it warm or cool? What do you see around you as you lie here? Is the place dark or bright, dim or full of colour? An eagle flying, a white sandy beach, a temple bell ringing, waves on the ocean, a crescent moon, an elephant, a sailing boat, a hot desert, birds singing, a tall pine tree, a forest hut, a candle, a dolphin, a full moon, a cold lake, a quiet evening, birth, rain, an apple, the wind, a snake, people swimming, a cave, the setting sun, orange, intense, dying. Keep your awareness on the eyebrow center, the early morning calm, leaves falling, beauty, waterfall, birth, a temple bell ringing, a black panther, a cactus, a dove, storm, peace, clouds, sand dunes, a refreshing, invigorating cold bath in a mountain stream, inspiration, green hillsides, a woodland, lightning, the body, laughter, setting sail, a red rose, the ocean, love, stillness, sunlight shining on snow-capped mountains, silence. Now become aware of yourself. Ask yourself, am I aware of myself? Am I asleep or awake? See your whole body from top to toe. See your whole body by being outside it. Ask yourself, am I this body that is eventually going to die? Now look to your senses, the five senses by which you know this world. Ask yourself, am I these senses? The senses that die with the body. Now look to the mind, stay aware, look to the mind by which you understand yourself and the world. Ask yourself, am I the mind that also dies? Become aware of yourself and become aware of the life force, the prana within and around your body. Ask yourself, am I this life force, this prana? Again, look within and become aware of the existence of your consciousness, by which you know you are practicing yoga nidra right now. Ask yourself, am I this consciousness? Does this consciousness still survive after the death of the body? I am that. Now come back to the space, the dark space you see in front of your closed eyes. Watch it with detachment. Rest your mind in this friendly space. If anything manifests, colors, patterns, thoughts, let them come and go. Just stay aware, watching, observing, witnessing. Now remember your resolve. Repeat the same resolve 3 times with the same words, with complete feeling and intent. For remember, it is bound to become true. 3 times. Now relax all efforts and bring your attention to your breath, the natural breath flowing in and out of the nostrils. Maintain your awareness of the breath and at the same time develop your awareness of the physical relaxation you feel now in your body. Become aware of the physical existence of your body. Develop awareness of your body, feel your body lying down. See your body lying down on the floor. Take your mind out and visualize the surrounding room where you are now, the walls, the ceiling. And what sounds do you hear around you? Follow each sound. Let your mind become completely external. Do not open your eyes. Take 3 deeper breaths. Lying quietly until your attention is completely externalized. Start moving your fingers, your toes. Start to stretch gently, taking your time. There's no hurry. Inhale, stretch your arms above your head. Exhale, slowly, gently bring your knees to your chest. When you are sure that you're completely wide awake and present, roll over into a ball onto the right side. Then roll onto the left side. Sit up slowly from your left side and open your eyes now. Your Yoga Nidra wakeful sleep practice is now complete.